Hi, my name is Rachel Sharp, and I tutor at the CFAA in Anatomy and Physiology and Microbiology. One of the most common questions I get at the beginning of each semester is what the difference is between a nonpolar and polar covalent bond. A covalent bond is when two atoms share electrons. When they are shared equally, it is called a nonpolar covalent bond. As you can see here, the carbon and hydrogens are sharing the electrons equally. This would be like if your friend shared their sandwich with you and split it exactly in half so that you both are happy. Sometimes, however, the electrons tend to gravitate more towards one atom than the other. This is called a polar covalent bond. This would be like if your friend split their sandwich again, but this time gave themselves 3/4 of the sandwich and you only 1/4. In this picture, oxygen is considered to be an electron hog and takes more of the electrons, which gives it a slightly more negative charge than the hydrogen. Those are the main differences between a polar and nonpolar covalent bond. If you have any questions, please schedule an appointment with a tutor by calling 439-7111 or going online to etsu.edu/tutoring.